Well, good evening. I have one more person happy to be here. And I was asked to say a couple of words about the arrangement, and I would first say I love the Allman Brothers. And this is, you know, this is the first arrangement I've ever done of anything like this, so it's presented me an opportunity that I would never have had. And I'm very, very happy to have this group do that first cover of a rock and roll classic. I was thinking about what to say. You know, from an early age, I was really into sound. And before I ever discovered new music, I discovered rock and roll and the Allman Brothers. The very first rock concert I ever went to see was the Allman Brothers in 1973. And I don't know, there's a real connection for me between new music and rock and roll, and it is sound. There's the rock and roll guitar. This would be Duane Allman. This would be Dickie Betts. And then there is the vocals, vocal part. This would be Greg Allman over here. And then there's the bass, of course, and we've got a special arrangement for the bass. He's tuned in a slightly different way so he can sound like Barry Oakley. All right. And so you get the distribution of parts, therefore. It's such a natural transcription when you've got two guitarists in a rock and roll band and a vocalist. It just transfers immediately. So anyway, I love this song, and it's rare for me to be able to talk about a piece that I'm going to have played and say, I love this. Because usually you have to be humble, you know, like, you know, I love this song.
Thank you. Thank you.